Rest in peace, Sonic. Because that's all I'm gonna hear of how the great and mighty Dr. Ivo Robotnik has slain Sonic the Hedgehog. And you, my friend, are not going out without a fight. I already know you for a fact. You won't get away with this, Eggman. Oh, but Sonic, I already have. Once I shoot this missile, it'll hit you directly. And I know at the moment you don't have enough strength to dodge. So this would be the easiest kill I've ever received. Now, say your prayers, Sonic. Because that's all I'm gonna hear from you. Ah, the great Sonic defeated by Dr. Ivo Robotnik. Say your prayers, Sonic. More like your prayers, Eggman. What the? Like I said, say your prayers, Eggman. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy, big fella. Can we talk about this? That doesn't know, Eggman. Die, beast! Oh boy. Stupid beast! I'd watch what you say, Eggman. Cannot be possible. My machine. It cannot be broken. Hey man, I don't know why you keep trying this. We're not gonna work against this thing. No! The damage! It's becoming too severe! No! No! Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. No, this cannot happen. Sonic, you fool. Why didn't you save me?
Because, Eggman, you tried to kill me. I'm gonna leave you stuck in this machine. Later!
I really hate that hedgehog.